And back in Greenville County, we're still waiting to find out if any charges will be filed after Highway Patrol says a teenager hit and killed a woman on a busy highway. Highway Patrol says that a 17-year-old driver was driving down Wade Hampton Boulevard with three other passengers in the car around 11:30 Saturday night when they hit the person that was crossing the road there. The coroner's office identified that victim as 64-year-old Terry Glenn. So far, no charges have been announced.